Digital effects is kind of really cool. You can freeze it, you can...
Is this like a pen line yet, or a mom? I thought it was his name, Steven Masco. It was like, it's a channel, like on MTV. The guy, they showed his name, that's my instructor, in a TV screen. That's a lot of foot bread for that.
Yeah,
it's a problem. She
was pissed. Well, he gave you a commission to do it.
Snowfall when everyone really still likes it. In March or February, we're kind of tired of it, but if it happens next week or November, early December, it's pretty. Look at it fall. Look at it fall. Snowflakes in the streetlight, candles in your window. Look at it fall. If you have the time at all, if I happen to give you a call. And I know it's just deception to tell you I don't care at all. For I've known since its inception, my love for you is like a snowflake in the fall. Candles in your window, look at it fall and melt on your stone wall. Oh, thank you. You're also easy to please for the first song there. A little bit political thing here. It's not real yet, but it could get real fast. It's not real yet, but it could get real fast. When in through the door comes a draft, see 100 bodies in bags, and you got your very own chemical warfare mask. Yeah. It's not real yet, but it could get real fast. Don't go out in the rain today. Did you hear what they said about the rain? Well, don't go out in the rain today. Did you hear what they said about the rain? Well, that's not real yet, but it could get real fast. It's not real yet, but it could get real fast. When in through the door comes a draft, and you see 100 bodies in bags, and you got your very own chemical warfare mask. No, it's not real yet, but it could get real fast. took a lot of clips throughout history to show us what that's really all about, and I suggest everyone trying to see what that's happening. So. It's nasty. You know, you get 15 seconds from the time those things hit the ground or around you. Put your gas mask on quick, hook it all up, and be able to ready for combat. 15 seconds, and the Army had everyone down to doing it about 11, and that's when they were practicing. Picture trying to do it while bullets and bombs and unfriendly things are all around you. So. There's a lot of 18-year-old kids over there, too. I'm gonna try the one I'm working on. I'm gonna sing you a song called the Kuwait Blues in the talking form to get us through. It's a folk rap, so listen up and see. With Saddam Hussein, the poor old feller has gone insane. Iran over Kuwait in just one day. Then on top of that, he took many a hostage. He fed him cornflakes and gave him sausage to bide his time and assure that he would stay. And I'm singing now, cause you better get ready, for the times are a-changing again already. And if your mind's not set, you might find yourself in shock. You might find yourself marching across the sands in your very own government-issued jams, and it comes complete with a chemical warfare mask. And with the sun beating down at 1:36, it's a screaming out loud, hey you pricks, I'm right here with you. Use me. Cause with the price tag topping 10 million a day in the pursuit of oil, ain't that a shame that our vital interests solar research. Yes, to bring the boys home would be the only solution to save a lot of lives and clean up pollution. With the sun on our side, we can all have a beautiful day. For this sun's purpose has clearly depicted this country as a junkie and fully addicted to its fix for oil and unleaded gasoline. So bring them home to New England, or bring them back to St. Louis. Bring them back to the Rockies and California too. Bring them back to New York and Ohio. Bring them back to Detroit and Chicago. For this song's purpose has clearly depicted this country as a junkie and fully addicted to its fix for oil and unleaded gasoline. Everybody's a junkie, right? Even the things we drive around, you know? Oil. Yeah, is it democracy or is it oil? You know, oil. Hands are just a bit chilled, so I'll try something to warm up.
I can see you in the distance, and you're heading for a fall. Thinking deeper by the minute, you're about to lose it all. You better change before the sun goes down. You better leave before you are the last in town. You better raise your fortresses, or tear them down, tear them down. Tear them down, tear them down. You better raise your fortresses, but tear them down, tear them down. Tear them down. Gotta tear them down. You're right, there is some very good talent in the audience tonight. Dal Tain's here. For those of you folks who have never heard them, what a treat. Thank you.
the noise down, all right? I got a meteorologist friend here, so I'm going to do my my favorite children's meteorology song called It's Raining, It's Pouring. I don't sing this one. It's boring after a verse or two. So, but it's actually kind of variations on It's Raining, It's Pouring. I learned this one from my little girl. Thing I want to do here, you know, I like to be the first, so before you start hearing, do you guys hear echoes? I want to do one of my Christmas songs. It's almost Halloween, and you know, I like to do them before you get too burnt out on them, so I'm going to write words to this one, and in a couple of weeks you're going to hear me singing God Rest You Merry Mastercards. Thank you. I guess you know I didn't write that one, right? Not yet. God, this string don't break. This is a song I wrote as a child of 23. Started out to be, a lot of my songs start out to be about something superficial and they end up really being superficial. Yeah, I know. I had a special request. Started out to be about a song about some worse than average marijuana. Turned out to be about a song kind of about a worse than average life, which was what I was having at about the age of 23. So this is, of course, that's all changed now. All right, this is Ho Hum High. Yeah, I'm faking it. I think two more weeks and I'm going to have my fingernail back and I'll, I like to have a good excuse. And for now, this is the best one I got. I got a broken fingernail. another ho hum, another ho hum. Hi, I'm just a ho hum. Queen. Oh, I don't feel the cane drawing me off the side of the stage yet, so. So I'm going to do another original one. This is my song that's really too obscene to sing. I don't want to sing it for risk of losing my National Endowment for the Arts grant. I always dedicate it to Jesse Helms, and I'd like you all to think just completely filthy thoughts while I sing it. See if, you know, see if anybody has to go to the bathroom. All right, this doesn't have a name really. Cut, kind of messing around with D.
And if I'm the only sound you hear at night, I know it'll drive you crazy. Cause you're in involuntary volunteer, shooken up by a deafening fear. Do you ever really think you have the chance to hear yourself thinking? Hear yourself thinking. And when you're sleeping, sometimes I wish you could sleep beside yourself and listen to me. Cause when you sit up and hear the light, oh, you look all grown up like you haven't slept all night. I lost control, but I've got you down. I'm scared and I'm the only sound. The more you're screaming, oh, the more I found. Can't you hear me alone? Can't you hear me? And if you're lost, don't waste some of these little gifts. And then you realize those were the things that you never thought you'd miss. Staring down on the edge of sound, hanging off a heartbeat, 1,000 miles down. The more you're screaming, no more.
They're demons. They're like 7 years old, and they think that they're all taller than me too, which is a problem. It wasn't easy being easy. Even time can pump itself. I heard about a Friday eagle flying. Hear about his love at the next day. Trying to kill yourself and left him in a car alone. I was there spilling This is a song that I wrote when I moved out to LA. This ain't so easy. This is what they'd be saying. You can put your own drug of choice in there. Am I responsible for you? Am I responsible for all you do? Am I a possibility? How you gonna spend your time? room of your mind. Am I responsible? Am I responsible for all you do? Am I the reason that you don't feel guilty? Am I the reason? Looking down knee deep in a puddle, am I the glamour? Coaxing you into all of this trouble, am I responsible? Am I responsible? Oh, you do, no, 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 no. Unwind. Am I responsible for you? Am I a rearview mirror with no view? Am I a reality without the truth? Am I responsible for you?
If I'm really with you now, quite as high as Carl Simon.
When you're down and out and you're feeling blue, when you're thinking your troubles will never leave you, you got to stop and look around. Well, look what's happening, what's going down. We got to rationalize, you got to rationalize. Cause look at that blind man, yeah, you're wearing his eyes. And that man over there sitting in his pretty little chair. Well, he's got legs, but they ain't going nowhere. They ain't going nowhere. We are thinking your life's about the worst it can get. Well, think about it twice, cause it can get bullshit. You gotta rationalize, sometimes that pain's a disguise. And if you look inside, you might uncover some lies. I was talking to this lady the other day. Well, she didn't have a single good thing to say. She said she's sick and tired. Well, her life is a mess. She's giving it up, yeah, she's sick of the death. So I stopped and I looked her right in the eyes. I said, now look here, lady, why don't you rationalize? Why don't you rationalize?
Heartbreak songs, that's all. One of those, oh well, now you say you're interested in me. Well, it's too late, babe. Sorry, I've got my life in order. Too late, sweetie pie.
What's it called?
It's called Toss It to the Wind.
Thank you. a better way to cast my heart. But it's too late now. You should have tried that from the start. Well, let's toss it to the wind. Let's just throw it to the raging sea. And let's toss it to the wind. I used to take you into my room, and I'd close the door, and I'd show you around my world. Oh, let's toss it to the wind, let's just throw it to the raging sea, and let's toss it to
hearts and fading memories into the night called Thief.
His heart in your hand, stand by your on the phone and talks too long, crying deep into the night. That's not right. No, not right. Crying lonely hearts into the night. We're so close to love tonight. Baby, be my baby. Be stunned till the morning light. I've waited by your window, seen your face at my door. I look into your eyes and I know you want more. I'd fall to the floor. You may need you now, but I need you more. And here we are, to the night, and here we are, crying deep into the night, crying deep into the night, crying deep into the night, crying deep into the night.
Yes, thank you. Thank you. morning sky. All the birds are leaving. How can they know? It's time for them to go. Before the winter flies, we'll still be dreaming. I do not count the time. Deserted shore. Your fickle friends are leaving. How can they know? It's time for them to go.
Less than 3 minutes, I think. We'll see. Something called Speechless. You make me speechless. Thank you. sound to it. This song's called Bitter Dregs.
I hear you calling me from so far away. Now you've come a long way to find me here today. You say you're sorry for the things you have done. Still I can't forgive you a single one. In a valley of deepest despair, there's no one to confide in, there's no one who cares. Your hand on my shoulder, I turn around, gazing into your eyes, I fall to the ground.
Please ask the question. It's called Ordinary Man. Get off, 26, get off.
same as the next day. But somehow something in me is lost. Well, I don't know, but I feel like I'm riding along without taking in the view. And a voice from deep within me is calling to thine own self be true.
Thank you.
This is going back into a more simplistic form.
Peace.
Crosby, lead vocal.
Thank you very much.
Lighthouse, you guys have lighthouses all over the place, yeah? It's called the Lover's Light, as legend has it, because it flashes one, then four, then three flashes for I love you. Get it? And he wrote this song when he was really homesick. It's called Minot's Light.
Standing on the north edge of Boston Bay, oh, the stars are out and the wind is calm tonight. Ain't been long since I've been out and away, but my eyes are sweeping the seas for Minot's light. I'm looking for the eye, looking for the love. I'm looking for you. I'm looking for the eye, looking for the love. I'm looking for you. There's an old tale that the old folks used to tell, about a lonely lighthouse keeper in 192. Stood on the rocks across the waters from his home, and he flashed all night to his dear one, I love you. I'm looking for the eye, looking for the love, looking for you. I'm looking for the eye, looking for the love. I'm looking for you. Down on the south shore there's a house upon a hill, and there's four warm beds sleeping through the night. One bed lies empty and the window shades are still, and there's a beckoning for home in the front porch light. I'm looking for the eye, looking for the love. I'm looking for you. I'm looking for the eye, looking for the love. I'm looking for you. I'm looking for the eye, looking for the love. I'm looking for you.
He wants a club, met condo, and a house like Chuck and I.
always a mini-me, so watch him, bye-bye-bye.
He's got to have a taste of that North Shore wine, North Shore wine,
North Shore wine, North Shore, North Shore, North Shore wine.
Got to have a taste of that North Shore. Now this is Kelly's dilemma. She left the family in Saugus behind. She's got herself a law firm job and a condo on the Hamilton line. But for Kelly is finding it awful hard. You know she's working 5 to 9. And her friends live in those custom castles and they're drinking the North Shore wine. And she's got a taste for all that money combined. She wants a Columbia condo and a house like Chuck and Nine. But it's getting awful hard when you're working 5 to 9. But she's got to have a taste of that North Shore wine. North Shore, North Shore, North Shore, but it's getting awful hard when you're working 5 to 9. She's got to have a sip of that North Shore wine. He really needs some walls and a roof. He's put together all of his savings, but the bank says no can do. But for Stephen, he needs some more room. He's got to watch his coming low. But it's way too late to sell high and forget about buying low. And you can only dream of the finer things that money can buy. And he holds his temper when his wife keeps asking why. That belly's so full of that North Shore wine, North Shore wine, North Shore wine, North Shore, North Shore, North Shore wine. And it's always a them of them and their Brooks Brothers suit and tie, staining their silken shirts with that North Shore wine.
wash my face clean. I wanna find some darkness to hide in here. Love in a memory, sparkle like I need.